Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet, like rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way an evening breeze would tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I lived by night and shunned the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years have run away. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures that lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time, and youth at last ran out, and I never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation that I can recall concerned itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. And I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit so quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seemed somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. Yesterday, when I was young, there were so many songs that waited to be sung, so many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refuse to see. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung, 'cause I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue, and the time has come for me to pay for yesterday.
On page 40 of the 1967-68 yearbook, we have a picture of the freshman coach. We have a picture of the beautiful and very talented freshman cheerleaders, but no picture of the freshman Shelby County basketball champs. Oh, there's a note on that page. Due to an oversight by the staff, there was no picture of the team available. Well, I found a picture of the team, and we'll post it here. See if you can tell who's who. One thing I didn't know that looks like J.R. Showers there as one of the student managers. Bruce Mann was always a student manager, but I didn't know J.R. was. Is that J.R. on the second row as student manager? Someone tell me. But you know, there's also a little note in the 1967-68 yearbook You know, we as classmates signed each other's yearbook, and there's a sweet little girl named Dariva, and she signed mine this way, Fred, to a real neat guy who about the best in basketball, except me. Good luck always. Love ya, Dariva, 71. To a real neat guy. I guess it's supposed to be who's about the best in basketball except me? And that's in quotation marks, me? Now, Dariva, I realize as a freshman, I had not reached my full potential, but I think I could have still took you one-on-one. Anyway, she had big dreams, I guess, you know.
Tonight.